115 indigents with cash grants. Plus, state government set to revamp its water scheme as part of measures to curb the menace of cholera in parts of Ebonyi State. Good evening and welcome to NTA Abakaliki News at 7. My name is Fortunate Ozo. Governor David Omahi has empowered over 250 indigents of his community with startup capital for entrepreneurial activities, a statement signed by the special advisor to Governor Omahi on media and strategy, Chuks Oku, says the empowerment was part of events marking the Uburu Day celebration held on Wednesday at the governor's home. Beneficiaries got cash grants ranging from 500,000 to 5 million naira each. Addressing the beneficiaries, the governor charged them to put the monies into meaningful use or risk paying it back to government as loan. He emphasized that those who utilize theirs well would be given more by March, when the governor will be embarking on verification tour of the enterprises. The traditional ruler of Uburu Autonomous Community, Ezelaz Omahi, thanked the governor for catering for the overall well-being of the people. The statement further added that Governor Omahi had earlier commissioned a market stall he constructed at the popular Ekaja market, which was destroyed by windstorm months ago. He also commissioned an ancestral town hall he built for his people and laid foundation for a market to be called Uburuadu Modern Market. Following incidences of cholera outbreak in Ishielu and Afikpo North Council areas, Ebonyi State government will revamp its water scheme in a bid to curb the menace. Caleb Ogbonna reports that Governor David Omahi announced this and more while interacting with different ministries, NGOs and others who visited him on New Year homage. The report.
Different groups such as Grassroots Movement, Ebonyi South Women, Ministry of Power, Ishielu Local Government, among others, harped on the leadership express of Governor David Omahi as the reason for their visit.
We are come to show our love, solidarity and appreciation for all you have selflessly done for Ebonyi.
We have gone through the 30 MGAs and we have come to say that His Excellency have done nothing.
We are filled with joy because of the love he has for us. Excellency, I recall that immediately you started your administration, you appointed over 1,000 of us as EAs, STAs, and TAs.
The construction of Ogawa Road is nearing completion, and we are most grateful, Your Excellency, for this.
We will make sure we deliver you like we always do because you are a great son.
While expressing his gratitude for their visit, Governor David Omahi expressed displeasure at the reports of new cases of cholera in Ishielu local government area after that of Afikpo North, stressing that the state government will revamp the water sector. He, however, decried the low performance of some ministries and advised they sit up for all-round development of the state.
If I were to score the Minister of Education, I would probably score them about 10%. And then save about 5%. Somebody wrote to me a text. I said when Kalago or something was in charge and, not always to that said, was a place to record. And that now, that save is a total write-off. That even collected bribe. And they are posting it, so on and so forth.
Governor David Omahi urged the All Progressive Congress Party faithful and indeed the people of Ebonyi State to work for the victory of Chief Francis Mwifiri as governor of Ebonyi State for continuity of good governance anchored on divine mandate. In Abakaliki, Caleb Ogbonna, NTA News.
If you just joined us, this news is live. courtesy of the Nigerian Television Authority. The news will be back in the morning. Don't go away.
NNPP,
New Nigeria.
NNPP,
New Ebonyi State.
New Ebonyi State.
Progress.
Progress.
Adolawa is the answer.
Adolawa mu gache Ebonyi. Aye, aye. Adolawa mu gache Ebonyi. Aye, aye. Ochiwe Ebonyi ga kama. Aye, aye. Ochiwe Ebonyi ga kama. Aye, aye. Njoro yibo ke mwanguri. Aye, aye. Njora kage kwo yo yo.
Prophet Dr. Adolawa Chris, na engineer Mrs. Benedicta Nkitinyere Okochi, Kobru Governor, Nusti Governor, Nimo the Party, NNPP, Party Kateri Meriju, Kebonye Kama, na Kabu Pakanyo.
We do things the professional way. Our news and news programs are accurate, balanced, and blended with human interest. Our mid-news is open for your address. Stay tuned, always, to NTA Channel 43 at Bakaleke. The sunrise.
Thanks for rejoining. Now the rest of the news. Ebonyi State government has promised, among other things, to sink 10 boreholes and construct modern toilets in Akpoha community, Afikpo North Council area, within 2 weeks to curb further spread of cholera in the area. Governor David Umahi made this known when he visited affected persons at the community health center. Caleb Owen has more on that.
On a spot assessment to the community, Governor David Umahi applauded health workers and leaders of the council for their prompt response, having successfully treated about 100 out of over 150 reported cases.
And for the health workers that left their homes, I thank you very much. Tell us where to sink 10 numbers boreholes. And we come back to commission the boreholes and the toilets in the next 2 weeks.
Attributing the outbreak to infected water source and poor sanitary condition, the Commissioner for Health, Dr. Daniel Mezurike, said children, women, and their elderly were mostly affected.
This is the second outbreak since the onset of this crisis. One was in the shame and the basic area, which also addressed. Thank God for our rapid response team, who responded immediately, and most of the cases were able to survive.
He said so far no casualty recorded owing to quick deployment of health personnel through the support of the state government. In Abakaliki, Caleb Obunna, NTN News.
Moving on, the media through its various platforms is known as a veritable tool not only for information dissemination but also for certain agenda that shape and bring development to the society. However, when not properly deployed, the media can make or mar the society. It is in the light of the above that our correspondent examined the role of the media in national stability. The report. From the primordial times, the media as the watchdog of the society is revered for always investigating and unraveling people and result-oriented issues that contribute to the stability and development of the society. Apart from the conventional radio, television, newspaper and magazine. The advent of the new and multimedia, respondents say, has brought diversity in information dissemination with the attendant challenge of sensationalism.
Federal government should dialogue with the owners of WhatsApp. It will help the whole world if you post something and WhatsApp retains your number or name as the original poster of that thing. So if you tell lies against somebody, if you say anything that is wrong, they know exactly who to hold responsible.
But they have ethics, code of ethics. They have laws that govern them. This law should be activated. It should be made to take effect and to actually punish media people or reporters or journalists who do not abide by the rules and the ethics.
We should base our report on how it improves the people and not how it destroys the people. And so I've always advocated for that. I think that is the solution that we will imbibe and things will be better, considering the harm the social media has done in the media industry.
Turning opinions of people and then educating people on the ways to go about their coexistence, doing the path of peace.
With the high level of insecurity and heated polity in the country, especially as the 2023 election draws near, respondents are of the opinion that media practitioners will embrace solution and development approach in their reportage to enthrone peace and bring about stability in the nation.
They should ensure that our country, Nigeria, is put on top of their reportage by dishing out stories that will try to bring peace.
So when you report the truth, you may be arrested or tied or you ask what is happening in the country. But at the end of it all, your conscience will justify that they are saying nothing, truth and nothing but truth, and will come up from it. They are reporting falsehood.
There should be that patriotism in the practitioners when they are carrying out their professional duties.
It is the view of respondents that all hands must be on deck to check the activities of the media, especially the new media, in order to attain a peaceful nation. In Abakaliki, Fortunate Ozo. And with that report, we'll wrap up the news package. But before we go, another look at the major stories. Ebonyi State Governor David Omahi has celebrated the new year with his people by empowering over 250 indigents with cash grants. Finally, we reported that the state government is set to revamp its water scheme as part of measures to curb the menace of cholera in the state. Fastest News, my name is Fortunate Ozo. Thanks for watching.
Irresistible hospitality services and the zenith of delightful experience. Welcome to Osborn Lapam Royal Resort Limited, nested in the heart of Ebonyi State in different locations. Osborn Lapam Royal Resort Main Branch, Annex, Uburu. With international five-star accommodation, top quality chefs with delicious cuisine, redefining luxury and space with an indoor and outdoor swimming pool. Serene environment, relaxing atmosphere in the spa center, spacious chill out and bar, spacious hall for events and wedding, well-equipped gymnasium, water treatment plant, top-notch security and standby generator, with well-trained staff that wow your stay. It's time well spent. It's Osborn Lapam. Visit Osborn Hotels for world-class experience in its aesthetic environs, lavished with classic edifice and flawless hospitality service delivery.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. My name is Femi Adebayo. This holiday season, Star Times is taking us to a better level.
You can step up your family entertainment with the Star Times upgrade promo. You recharge 2 months on Nova Bouquet and get upgraded to Basic or Smart Bouquet. Recharge 2 months on Basic or Smart Bouquet, you get upgraded to Classic or Super Bouquet. And if you recharge 2 months on Classic or Super Bouquet, you get 10 days free on your subscription. This upgrade automatically qualifies you for a weekly draw to win 55 inches smart TV, PS systems, home appliances, and more. These prizes are proudly sponsored by Longreach, Weon, and Amaz. This promo is from the 15th November to 15th January 2023. Times and conditions apply. On Star Times, every day is the best day ever. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. Star Times, entertain your family.
Eri Mary, Patrick Kat Eri Mary,
MNPP,
New Nigeria,
MNPP,
New Ebony State,
New Ebony State,
Progress,
and all our means the answer.
Onye bụla kelewa Chineke o na onye ndozi abiago nwoke ọchịchị doro anya prophet dr adola wam ọpụtala o ịzụ ọkwa gọvanọ Ebonyi steeti na otu pati New Nigeria People's Party pati nkata erimeri juru pati bịara ịchụ agụ ụlọ bịam n'Ebonyi ma ka ezi gbanwe ọma na onye ọbụla ịnọ mma tụọ votu gị na pati nkata erimeri ka adola wam brize go chi Ebonyi nụ anya ka eji ama ọka chara acha.
Down the sunset of Nigeria lies the line of excellence, tracing the mold of productive future in careers and specializations. One is pinpointed. Blessed Martin's International Institute of Science and Technology, BMIIST, located in Ohatekwe, Amagu, Ikwo, in the core local government area of Ebonyi State, raising the demand in modern health professions through the offer of academic admission in various accredited courses such as Community Health Extension Worker, Junior Community Health Extension Worker, Environmental Health Technician, Environmental Health Technology, Health Information Management, Health Education Promotion, Pharmacy Technician, Medical Laboratory Technician, Public Health Nursing, and so much more. BMIIST, connecting the world for current information and modern practices in health services through her equipped ICT center, highly stocked library, state-of-the-art practical facilities, as well as competent manpower. For your admission and inquiry, visit the institute or www.blessedmartinsiist.com. Email info@blessedmartinsiist.com or call 081-66-90-5529. BMIIST is simply the best.
Yabo Kachamma. Itache Gangaria.
Nkantio Daraju.
BMIIST, the international standard education within our reach.
Nigerians, elections are here again. Let us shun violence. Let us play the game according to the rules. Do not be a thug. Say no to violence. Let's rise and defeat violence, crime, and sabotage against the peace of our nation. Nigeria is the only country we have. We must do everything to keep it united. We must avoid any act that promotes hate and disintegration. Say no to separatist movement. terrorism, fake news, hate speech, religious bigotry, and any act that tends to divide us as a nation. Watch out for strange gatherings and suspicious movements. Restrict access to sensitive documents and data, the disclosure of which may damage national security. Due to misinformation and wrong choices, some idle persons resort to vices in their greed to get rich quick. They resort to kidnapping, killings for rituals, and other heinous crimes. Be a good citizen. Be patriotic. To pass security information, please call 0813-222-2105, 0915-339-1309, 0908-837-3514, or send a mail to dssbr@dss.gov.ng. This message is from the Department of State Services.